bright and frosty. The hour is drawing near. The battle lines are being drawn as the hour of dawn appears. In the stillness of the morning, the air is crisp and charged with the tension of the battle and the enemy at large. The battlefield is crowded, but the soldiers here are few. Yet the enemy is held at bay, no weapon can get through. Our tiny band of warriors continue in our stand. And as new soldiers join us, we prepare to take the land. We form a line of conquest like fire. Our armor shines with unshakable advancement. We move against the lines. Our swords are drawn and ready, and our numbers grow each day. We'll soon be fully strengthened, and we'll blow the troops away.
Checking to make sure it wasn't wrapped.
We move against the force of the father of all life, and the enemy is forced to flee before our very eyes. For no demon can resist us or begin to stand against an army full of armors. No! Hell has no defense!
It's done. It's Stoneman. He's coming out of the woods a half a mile ahead of the Carries. It's Stoneman.
Josiah and Nathanael. In A division, fifth place, Thalhofer High School. And first place from Family League, Vashon, Nathanael. From Olympia High School, Garrett Hills. Yeah.
sucking you?
Yes, you are.
That's stupid. Like.
You can have a historical understanding.